So today we are making coffee with the coffee maker. That's like an authentic coffee maker. So as you can see, the water level is below the
screw.
Yeah, below the screw. As you can see. So that's how we are going to measure the water level. And we have coffee over here. And here we begin with a procedure. So that's Leonard with us. That coffee maker. Medium flame, high flame.
My coffee assistant right here. It's very low.
Do you want this one?
Yeah, I think that's good.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good.
So here we go.
Yeah, now just put it on
the way. Wait for how long?
Until the coffee comes out of here.
So out of here?
Yeah.
So actual coffee will be over here.
It will be there.
It will be over here, as you can see, guys.
But now we're gonna heat up some milk.
Heat up some milk. Milk is already getting heated up.
In here?
Yeah. As you can see, it's a medium flame.
As you can see, you might be too fast.
Just as we can see.
Normally it should take
longer. It takes like 10 to 15 minutes. Normally it takes longer, right?
Yeah, it should take longer. The longer it takes, the better.
As you can see.
It's coming down. Is the milk hot?
Yeah. Milk.
Just here?
Yeah.
Just drink it again.
Yeah, you can. We are just heating up so that milk doesn't get spoiled up. Wow, it's so fast, bro. As you can see, the bubbles are coming out of them. Small rectangular hole.
You have to be very careful that this doesn't work.
There's no bubbles. Okay.
So it burns.
And we can smell the coffee. It's amazing.
You guys can laugh at me.
It's amazing. So here we are having some European style of coffee.
It's Italian.
Italian? Okay. Yeah. Italian, of course. It's European. Yeah.
So you want one?
Okay. Yeah, I'll do one.
Do you want one?
Yeah. But we have Nescafe. Black coffee, you want to add? Adding milk and sugar.
No sugar. I could also drink it. Then you do this because the stronger coffee is on the bottom.
Yeah,
and then you always try to mix it